power effective rights and laws and rules are, if there is no respect and tolerance among the people, the society is condemned to break up. Even if not, it is difficult to remain that society in peace. If you would like to give an example from our country, in Hatay people from different religions, language, and races have been living in peace. Nobody makes shames to each other or lose down someone because of their differences. You can hear the sons both mosques calling the prayer, the bells of the church. These things are a foundation of respect and tolerance. For sake of respect and tolerance, all different cultures come together and share the life in peace. Hatay is the only one of the examples of these things. There are many examples like that in a country or homeless communities in the world. There are must be respect and tolerance as well as rights and laws for living peacefully. From the past to nowadays, wars have been happening. These reasons are countries' gangs and lack of respect and tolerance. Respect and tolerance is a must to live life in peace and prosperity for the societies, the natives, and the world.